po sa inyong lahat. Ngayon po, ang lulutuin po natin ay stir-fried choysum with beef. Umpisa na po natin. We have here the choysum cut into half like this. Okay, then we also need garlic.